Alright, you guys, Chicken Man here. Got my first squirrel this morning. I'm waiting for this other one to come out. I got the first one off of this branch right here. Shot it right off of there. It went straight down. Got him. I got a nice midsection shot on him. Blew out both his lungs. He hit the floor like a ton of bricks. Now I'm just waiting for this other one that's hiding for the behind this fucking tree. He's right in here. Behind on the other side. I'm waiting for him to come out of there. Him or her, whatever it is. But there's another one up there that I want to get. But that's the big boy I used to get that bad boy. That thing hit it like a ton of bricks, man. That thing hit the floor like a ton of bricks. I can't believe the power of this little gun. This thing got power. Like crazy. It dropped that squirrel like it was nothing. Let me go over here and show you my squirrel. One second. Let me put this thing on the tripod. I don't want it to get messed up. Here it is, guys. Here's my first squirrel. This gun. Shot on it. He dropped like a sack of potatoes. And there he is. There it is, y'all. Chicken Man got one down. With the Powerline 880 Pump Master. This shit ain't no joke. Well, I modified it a couple bit. Got a new scope for it. That's a brand new scope. That's not the scope that comes with the gun. This is a 6x9x24 and illuminated radicals. Didn't have to use them because it's daylight. But I popped that squirrel way up down that tree, man, and he just came down. He came down hard, too. All right, I'm about to go inside, take a little coffee break, and kind of get this other squirrel a little bit to go so he can come out and feel safe so I could pop him again, so I could pop this one, too. There you go, a little bit of urban hunting, backyard pest control. Chicken Man signing on to the next one.